Welcome to the Home Run Derby. Four hitters are ready to face off in a single elimination bracket. In each round, the contestants will be given 4 minutes to hit as many home runs as possible. If a contestant hits two home runs 440 feet or further, let's get right to it. It's time for the Home Run Derby. Up first in this semifinal matchup, number 27, Mike Trout. See you later. Into the bleacher.
Not so good for tonight.
Goodbye. He takes off the bleacher section. And there we go. Into the bleacher seat. It's out of here. Heads up, bleachers. His third consecutive home run. Four in a row now. 2 minutes remaining. That was out of here. Off the barbecue stand. Smoke it. About that one. Just 1 minute remaining. Oh, that's a monster home run. Another home run. 30 seconds left. Here's the wall. Out of here. Finishes with an impressive 15 home runs. They don't have to hope that's enough to advance. Now here's the challenger in this semifinal matchup. Number 13, Joey Gallo. And that one gone into the second deck. That one out of here and into the second deck. See you later. Into the bleacher. That one out of here. Up onto the rooftop area. Keep it going, man. That's down 8 in a row. That's 9 straight home runs. Another home run. 2 minutes remaining. Yes, sir. That one is gone. Goodbye. That's into the bullpen. It's out of here. Into the visitor's bullpen. Number 4 in a row.
Joey Gallo.
Just 1 minute remaining. And that ends the round. He finishes with a total of 16 home runs. And that puts him in to the championship matchup. The clock has officially started. Up first in this semifinal matchup, Vladimir Guerrero Jr. All the way out to the concourse. Goodbye. He takes on the bleacher section. And there it goes. Into the bleacher seats. It's out of here. It's up, bleachers. No question about that one. See you later. Into the bleacher. 2 minutes remaining. Six consecutive home runs. It's out of here. Into the rock. Wow. Keep it going, man. That's now 8 in a row. That one is out of here. He's 13th home run. No doubt about that one. That's it. 3 in a row. That's number 4 in a row. 30 seconds left. That is gone. Another home run. Oh, that's a monster home run. And no time remaining. That will do it. He finishes with a total of 20 home runs. And he will have to wait to see if that holds up. Now here's the challenger with his semifinal matchup, Aaron Judge. And there it goes. Into the bleacher seat. That's a home run. It's fifth in the round. There's another one. Judge is sixth home run. Goodbye. He takes on the bleacher section. Number 4 in a row. It's out of here. Into the rock. Wow. All the way out to the concourse. Making 7 in a row now. 2 minutes remaining. That one is gone.
After this, how long are we going to take a timeout? Because he's definitely going to score one or two timeouts.
Another home run.
That's definitely gone. That's gone. That's gone. That's gone.
And there it is. His 14th home run. See you later. That one in the bullpen. His third consecutive home run. And that one, gone. Into the second deck. 30 seconds left. That is out of here. Goodbye. That's into the bullpen. It's out of here. It's up, bleacher. It's out of here. Into the visitor's bullpen. And that ends the round. He ends the round with 21 home runs. And that will put him in to the championship round. Hitting first in this championship round, Aaron Judge. That's all the way out to the concourse. 4 in a row now. That one into the baseball. And there it goes. Into the bleacher seat. 3 minutes to go. See you later. Into the bleacher. Keep it going, man. That's now 8 in a row. Goodbye. season. He takes off the bleacher section.
That one
is out of here. Heads up, bleachers. That one out of here. Now 11 home runs for him. No question about that one. From the competition.